a Facebook user. I poke people.
I don't actually use Facebook.
So cool. So the trigger button is
like if you like slap people.
See that wheel?
So easy.
You don't big off. Slapping people in the face. I always find the virtual reality abusing people. Well, what are you doing?
Okay.
So. It's not real abusing.
You can still do it on virtual reality.
I'm here with
Scott. Robot even more.
There's a
line. The line's on here.
No.
He's after
it.
Yeah,
I'm doing it. Uh-huh. I'm just here to record him.
Oh, then Sebastian, are you going next? And then it's are you gonna go?
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
And then it's me, and then it's him, and then yeah.
The pop smells.
The pop smells.
Turn it off.
Yeah.
Okay.
Is he the
red button?
Green.
Oh.
Yes.
No.
Right, go to your left.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Oh,
okay.
That's...
Are you for real?
I got it.
Brandon, good job.
Shut up, Brandon.
Yeah.
Then break it.
They're gonna go the wrong way. The way your face is going. Bitch, you're gonna take it backwards and you need to turn it around. Give you two hands.
Oh my gosh.
Stop it, Jacob.
It's Joseph.
If I clear Joseph, stop.
Yes.
Joseph, stop.
You need to do the two.
Thank
hands.
You.
I want one hand on the man.
Beat your wife and children in virtual reality. I got it. I can play it whatever I want.
You know, is this recording you?
You heard nothing.
Very sad.
Is it gonna be like for the internet or something?
Been 3.5 minutes, Brandon.
I was joking about the abuse. There's a wall there.
Now, press the button.
Please.
It's still on the top. Yes.
You look so stupid.
No.
Oh my god, I'm in.
That was interesting.
Alright.
Oh, I think it's trying next. That's a good one.